An urgent message to everybody who is driving past Panimpalli Nagar area. There is a massive electric line that's fallen over like this in a U shape, like that. And it's extremely dangerous to go by this lane right now. It's super early in the morning. I'm really hoping that nobody will pass by. But I just passed by and the car's rear view mirror completely knotted up. It got completely knotted up and pulled off the car. And it's extremely dangerous. The driver and I have informed the authorities, but we don't know how long it's going to take. So I really hope that this message gets through to somebody, anybody who is watching the story and passes on the message to someone who is living nearby in this area, so that as soon as possible this can be taken care of. We've already stopped like 3 or 4 cars from passing by. Nobody can see it. It's a black line. Because it's electrical line, we cannot move it ourselves. So we're expecting the authorities to come and do it. But if anybody is seeing this, not cool, guys. Speeding is so not cool. Rainy hour of the day. Anybody who is seeing the story, please pass on the message to someone who is living around Panimpalli area in the main avenue street, to call the authorities as well, because it looks like there is a good delay and it's extremely and as we wait for the electrical boat to send someone, because this is just so dangerous. I mean, people could lose lives. And I have seen so many cars speeding insanely. Well, I will be out of here as soon as someone from the electricity board is here to fix it. But if you guys see something like this, please try to... Oh God, there's a bike off. Anyway, what I was saying was, if you guys come across something while you're driving at a really odd hour or not, just please be a good Samaritan and pass on the message to the authorities and make sure that it's taken care of.